Okay, well, here we are in our continued efforts to turn a three-wheeled trike into an electric three-wheeled trike. So far, I've managed to get the axle assembly disassembled. I've got parts of a very old scooter there. The only thing we're recovering from that old beast is a bunch of screws, nuts, and bolts, and possibly this little plate